December 23rd, 1926, Rockmart, Georgia. The northbound Ponce de Leon crashed head-on into the southbound Royal Palm during a driving rainstorm. Cranes were brought in to remove the wrecked cars and get the lines reopened. Some 20 were killed and more than 50 injured, mostly in a diner and Pullman that were telescoped.